It's with a P.
Primo.
Right? Cousin, primo.
Primo y la prima. La prima è solo la...
Primo, hermano means brother.
Hermano e fratello in italiano.
Right.
Ciao bella, buona fortuna, grazie per tutti.
What's the other one?
So you ask for a light. How do you say, lumiere?
La luce.
La luce.
Luce.
Luce. Luce.
Luce.
Like Luce. Luciana. Like my daughter's name. Luciana. Lucero. Luciana. Adriano Luciana.
You see, it's a shooting story.
I don't know. It's...
You have a parliament?
Yeah, you want a smoke?
I want a parliament.
Thanks.
She got... I told her to bring cigarettes.
Oh, Barbara.
Yeah, I got a carton. I got a carton.
They're $15.
Dude, $28 for 10 packs. A carton.
What's that? 325 out there? How much are they?
Yeah.
280. Keep it. Dude, they're like $10
you know
here, Pat.
One time I go to her place, she tells me, you need to tell me, hey, I can't park my car here. I'm going to get a $10 ticket.
$10.
Yeah, $10 parking ticket, that's it.
Oh, my God.
I'm telling you.
Over here.
And you're completely going to pay a surcharge.
$300.
You're going to pay a surcharge and a fee.
I'm surprised they didn't charge you for your bag.
Guy was from Israel. He was cool.
In a
Israeli. Like he was a. He's not from like the you know the frisbee. The guy was not from the airport.
The frisbee.
I lost it. I lost it in the East Side in St. Mark's place.
Soho.
She took me to like this square type line, and I'm like, I don't want to go there. You know what, people like that, dude. I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry, and maybe it's wrong. I hate that. I hate guys like that. The guy is dressed like a Cuban guy. He has like a guayabera. He has a Cuban hat. It's like, she gave me a nip of Bacardi. Like, you have to leave.
Yeah, we got in trouble.
Did I shot somebody?
Right.
Did I rape somebody? Did I put a bomb in his wings?
Right.
Like, what are you talking about? You have to leave. Like, but these are like 30-year-old guys who act like 14-year-old like suburban white girls from like...
I'd
rather have like a black guy punch me in the face than deal with a guy like that.
See, I'd rather deal with a black guy because black guys are cool. They come
in
with their pants hanging down, backwards, you know?
Yeah,
tell you straight off. You know, I'll be like, yo, white boy, bro. You know, they don't consider us white boys. You know that, right?
No, we're not white. We're Mediterranean 3, right?
You know that, right?
Actually, I'm Mediterranean 1 because I got the Irish...
We used to go to school, high school. The blacks used to beat the shit out of each other with the Puerto Ricans. Constantly.
And some Colombians there.
Constantly, because they had like a whole bunch of tensions between the Dominicans,
the Cubans,
you know,
the Salvadorians.
So we, who were all Italians, so we used to hang out. We stupid? No, we used to hang out on the second floor of the high school.
Okay.
Oh, wow, all right.
About 70 of us. Whoever went to the school, we all... So one day, fight breaks out. Blacks and the Puerto Ricans. I mean, whatever. When the dust was all settled, my friend goes up. One of my friends went up to me and says, let me ask you something. Why is it? Nobody in your school never fuck with us.
With Guidos?
Or with the Italians?
Oh,
why don't you ever fuck with the Italians?
No, the black guys. You know, chopped up in the East River.
Motherfuckers
are mafia. Hey,
he says, I watched The Godfather. I know what the So my friend was like, that's why. You see us in the street, you're always shaking our hands.
Oh, that's funny.
Doing that. Could you imagine?
That's funny.
Could you imagine?
That's funny. Yeah, yeah, yeah.